What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. We are here tonight, October 30th, 10:10 p.m. Eastern. We got 2014 Triple Threads. This is 9-box casebreak number 29. Here is the random to fill it up, 14 spotter. The rest of the teams were pre-purchased. Good luck, 5 times on each side. Teams first, 1, 2, 3, 4, and the final one, number 5. There it is, and right-hand side, good luck, guys. Slide these over just a little bit. We're covering up the Padres twins right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, and the final press, number 5, good luck. There it is. The Dodgers go to, let's see here. Dodgers go to Dave B. Padres and Twins go to Mark L. Natties go to Dave B. We have the Cubs. Cubs are up for sale, if anybody would like them. Justin F. with the Jays. Ron with the Strohs. Dave B. Cardinals. Chad D. Tigers. Alex B. with the Giants. Dave B. Indians. Joe E. Brew Crew. Dave B. White Sox. Josh C. Rangers. And Mike E. hits the Yankees, and there's our timestamp. Congrats, guys. You did call Dave B. with the Cardinals, yep. Mike E. with the big score, though, the Yankees for $60. All right, 5 minutes for trades. We're going to go ahead and start. Mark L., you got the whammy, so you're going to pick the case. I got 2 9-boxers here. So you're going to pick the case. Give me just a second, and I'll get them up there for you to choose. Let me get this printed off. Joe, would you rather have the Brewers or the Padres and Twins? It's a tough choice right there. Number 30 is up next. And we have plenty of teams left. Cubs! Does anybody want the Cubs? Razzle the Brewers. Jimmy Nelson's cards are signed by Willie Nelson. Wouldn't that be something? Yeah, see what he thinks. Okay, Mark. By the way, Mitch, whenever you're in the room, let me know, buddy, and we'll do your single box order. top or bottom case, Mark? Mark Yell, saddled with the Padres and Twins, so he's going to choose the fortune of everybody here. Take that, Batman. What did they say, Joe? Cease and desist? Let's see. Mark, move over to Ustream, perhaps? If Mark's not here to choose the case, Joe, you'll choose it. I think Mark might have stepped out. All right, Joe. Top or bottom, buddy? Joe's on top right now. Madison Bumgarner All-Star book. How nasty would that be? All right, he's going bottom. That means that case is number 30. I love our filler. Call him, Joe. What did Chris Old say? Conspiracy Theory 101 here. It happened before and it'll happen again. That's a good reply. Reggie White, Ryan Braun, and Tony Gwynn. Really? Yeah, I was gonna say. Nate, that means like half your PC could be counterfeit. That's not good. Oh! Come on, how did nobody else grab that? How did nobody else grab that layup? I can't even believe nobody got that layup. Ah, super plastic on this box. Holy. Nate, I know you have some Gene Seguras that are fake. couple other select guys too. Dude, yes. You gotta take pictures of them in DM tops. Be like, so I've got some buyback autos. Oh man. That would just be excellent. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. 14 triple threads, number 29. Dave B, you got the O's and Red Sox. Chad D with the Pirates. Jason F with the Angels. Joe E with the Mets, and that's Jason F.I. with the Angels. William Z with the Rays. Alexander T with the Phillies. Justin F with the A's. And that's Justin F. Justin Fullington. I almost said Justin F.U. A's, 45. Wesley, D-backs. Alex B with the Braves and Rockies. Mikey S with the Royals and Marlins. And Justin R with the Reds and Mariners. And you guys saw the random teams, so that's right on the video. Correction, Alex B has the Braves and the Fighting Todd Heltons. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Fresh little 9-boxer of triple threads. Mitch, whenever you get in the room, just let me know, buddy. Whoa! Uh-oh! Did someone call a book tonight? Boom! This better not be another one of those packs like we got last time where it was extra cards. That was a huge bummer. Huge bummer. You guys remember that? Massive pack and it had 3 extra rookie cards in it. Let's peek. Oh, we got either a book or 2 massive cards. I think we just have 2 massive cards in there. Yep. 2 giant thickies. That's save until the end of the break. You guys know the rules. Come on. Come on now. Okay. First pack. Clemente Gold, 99. Papa, 325. We got Ryan Express, Garrett Cole, and Captain America. The first hit is Alex Cobb out of 99 for the Rays. William Z with the Rays. And a Phillies triple out of 27, fighting Phils. Cliff Lee, Chase Utley, and Dom Brown. Nice little pinstripe on the Dom Brown. Phillies for Alexander T from Germany. Alexander T, I think this is your second break with us. Greetings. 13 out of 27. Nice little hit there. Short on the Cobb, yeah. The Rays are William Z. I think he's in the room. All right, we got Stan the Man, Onyx out of 50. Is that jersey number with Sam Musial 5? Forgive me for my lack of knowledge. Justin, you have the Jays in the random. Toronto. Musial was 3? Okay. Maddox out of 325. Beltran, Reyes, and Holiday. Nice hit for the Rangers out of 18, Jerks and Profar. Oh, I put the over-under on a week, Joe. And I'm taking the over. So Profar, Triple Threads, Auto Relic. And Vladdy Guerrero, an all-Texas pack there. 22 out of 36 game used. I'm going to set this right here just so I can take some packs off here. I can't believe we got a... No, we don't have a book. We have fatty fatties. It could be a book. I could just be looking at it the wrong way. Get 4 out here. Redemptions are so awesome. Agreed. All right, Darvish out of 125. Great picture. Ryan out of 250. Tavares, rest in peace. Solarte. And Reggie Jackson. Nathan Eovaldi, the Marlins. Strike gold. 2 out of 50, Emerald. The Fish for Mikey S. There you go, Mikey. Hold on, I gotta pull up my Ustream chat here. There we go. It's actually not from the same 18-box case, Greg, no. Because I opened up one to do some singles earlier. And Colton Wong got a 27 blow dart. Oh, this is a great conversation starter. Colton Wong has excellent skills with a blow dart gun. Just in case anybody was wondering. Tells you right on the back of the card. And here we go. There's Joe's boy. The man of the hour. Mr. Mike Piazza. 43 out of 50 Onyx. Gotta love it. That is the real Mike Piazza, right? That is the real Mike Piazza. That is not the pitcher for the Angels. Yep. We have the real Mike Piazza. Fake auto rock. Cargo at a 325. Chew. Brooks and Fielder. Is that Alan Webster? That is Alan Webster for Boston. 12 out of 75, Sepia for Dave B. And Iwakuma for the Mariners. Justin R., that's all you. 23 out of 27, game used jumbo. Oh, yeah, one was a Chad Billingsley, yeah. Just started, Sean. Nothing big yet. But we do have a big fat pack with two massive cards in there. Like all-star patch thickness, so I'm not sure what to think. Could be just rubies, golds. I don't think they're sapphires, though. Oh, my God. Oh, boy. There is a beast coming. Tanaka out of 125. Votto out of 325. Clemens. Palmer. Kinsler. Evan Longoria, 26 out of 27. And Alex, normally I would tell you to look away, but you took the plunge tonight. Hank Aaron out of 3. 2 out of 3, Sapphire. Damn, brother, big PC card for you. That is the real Hank Aaron. And that is a lot of force. Hank Aaron auto relic out of 3. The Bravos for Alex. Big Braves piece here. Dude, you did. You texted me midday. Said you had a feeling for the Braves. You called your shot. That is awesome. Crazy. For anybody wondering what the 4, it was his number, and he hit that many homers 3 times in his career throughout a season. Awesome. Big money. Big money. All right. Next pack. That was our first fatty in the case. That was our first fatty in the case. Okay, Chris Sale at a 99. Ozzy out of 325. Ty Cobb, Scherzer, and Tulo. Joey Votto, Emerald out of 18. And oh boy, the Crime Dog, 10 out of 18. Alex, man, holy crap. Back-to-back beauties for you. Go home, Alex. 10 out of 18. Awesome. Yeah, if a Helton comes out, then you just had the best break of your life. Guys, here's the link for the remaining teams in the next case, number 30. Just to be clear, too, these 9 boxes are not from the same 18-box master case. I opened one earlier for single triple threads boxes, so these are from separate master cases, just so everybody knows. So there may be dual 101s or dual triple autos, depending on which side we get tonight. What is Larry spamming the chat with? Killing the neighbors in the chat. There's our fatty. A new song for Alex. I'll have to check it out. Alright, we got the Puig out of 250. Kimbrell, that is 1 out of 325 for anybody that cares. Braves fans, Alex. Adrian Gonzalez, Mariano, and Chris Davis. Chris Owings for Arizona, 15 out of 50. Wesley J with the D-backs, 15 out of 50 Emerald. And Manny Ramirez, nice relic for the Indians. 22 out of 36. Dave B with the Indians, 22 out of 36. 9-3-9-3. On 9-3-93, he played in his second game. They couldn't think of anything better than that, huh? Interesting. Not a break without Owings, that's right. Certainly isn't. Alright, we got Pedroia Gold out of 99. Come on. Yeah, exactly. 9-2-9-3 when he played his first game. Reyes Emerald out of 250. Sale, Cano, and Bo Nose. Nice auto for the Dodgers. Fernando Valenzuela. Game used jersey as well. LA was Dave B. In the random, 42 out of 99. And we have a triple. Annabelle Sanchez, Justin Verlander, and Scherzer. Three pretty nasty pitchers. Beautiful color on that, too. Detroit Heat. 8 out of 36 for the Tigers, Chad D. Nice hit for you, Chad. 8 out of 36, Detroit Heat. Triple color. Pretty rare on a 36. Not getting too many fatties, but a solid case. All right, Big Poppy out of 125 and Trout out of 325. We got Yadier, Joey Votto, and Joey Bats. First hit, Patrick Corbin for the Diamondbacks out of 99. 61 out of 99, Diamondbacks. Wesley J. To wash away the dirtiness. And another Diamondback hit. Three Diamondbacks in this half. 34 out of 36. 34 out of 36. Goldie. Still no fatties. The fatties are eluding us, aside from the Hank. Pedro out of 250 and Mariano out of 326. Upton, Gwynn, and Schmidt. Another Diamondback. Holy, four Diamondbacks in one half. 75 out of 75, Didi Gregorius. And Juan Gonzalez, 1 out of 36. Game used bat for the Rangers. And we gotta be fair here, this card's got some damage on it for the Rangers owner. Josh C, just so you see. See that big crease right in the top middle? Go from the Juan straight up and you'll see. Crappy. But 1 out of 36 for the Rangers. We have 7 minis left and then the big fat pack. There's 4 more. Yeah. Sucks, but I always show those just so nobody thinks it happened during shipping. Knicks and the Cavs going down to the wire. Are the Cavs really going to lose to the Knicks? Alright, we got Maddox out of 99 gold. And Ted Williams out of 325. Puig. McGuire. Robin Yount. Koji Uehara, 2 out of 75 for Boston. Koji. 2 out of 75, and there's a nice card. Cal Ripken Jr. out of 27 for Baltimore. Game used jersey, Dave B. Shortstop, Home Run King. Next pack. All right, we got McCutchen out of 250, and Goldie out of 325. Kershaw, George Brett, and Miggy. Little old school Boston Red Sox action there. Fred Lynn, game used bat, auto. Larry, isn't this your dad's favorite Red Sox? If I remember correctly. Yeah, Eric, yep, that's the next one, Eric. Next case right there. Let me just type to Eric here, hold on. Case number 30 is next. And the bottom card, Triple Phillies. Boy, Phillies have had a decent case here. Brotherly love. Cliff Lee, Cole Hamels, and Ryan Howard. Emerald, 6 out of 18. Nice color on it. Game used bat from Hamels. Jerseys from Lee and Howard. Cool. Next two packs. All right, we have a 1 of 1. 1 of 1, the printing plate white whale. This case is going to be pretty nice. All right, K-Line out of 250, Gwynn out of 325, Mays, Big Poppy, Ellsbury, and McCutcheon, game used. 25 out of 27, it's going to hate. There's a triple auto in every other 9-box case, yeah. Here we go, a white whale. I thought I said Atlanta for a minute. The A's! Rookie 13, game used, jersey and auto. Jared Parker for Oakland, Justin Fullington. That's all you, man. I thought it was Braves, too. Are those McCutcheon selling well? Nice. He's getting less and less stuff in the products, Chad. It's got to be annoying, right? So 101 Jared Parker, that's technically our case hit. We have a giant pack here with two huge fat cards, too, though. So we'll see what that is, or what that is. All right, next pack. And we have four packs left. Another fatty in this pack. Alright, King Felix out of 250. Fielder out of 325, the big unit. Jim Rice and Jose Canseco. First hit is Andrelton Simmons. That's a nice card for you, Alex. 69 out of 99. Nice. That's a nice triple. 69 out of 99 for Alex. And I was hoping this was Helton, but it's Josh Rutledge and it's fat, so it's got to be a gold. Yep. Nice Rockies patch, Alex. Rutledge, 8 of 9. 8 of 9. There's a close-up on the patch. I saw Rockies. I was hoping it was Helton, but nope, not Helton. Triple color. I missed anything. I punched the laptop off the desk. Oh, man. Oh, Joe. Poor Joe. Guy gets a 101 Piazza, and it's not even Piazza. They're spanking him early, too. I watched the first half. Boy, we are heating up with fatties now. We got another one. It looks gold, too. All right, Tulowitzki out of 25, Sapphire for Alex. Seaver out of 250, Ernie, Pujols, and Smoltz. Goal, Adam Lynn. Gotta love Adam Lynn. Game used jersey out of 36. Justin F with the Jays. And another fatty. It's blue. It's either Jays or Royals. Kansas City. Billy Butler. 6 out of 9. Game used. Nice little patch and auto. Red and gray. Who has Kansas City? Mikey S. Mikey S, that's all you. 6 out of 9. Yes, Eric, you can use PayPal. It's on the first page of checkout before you click continue to checkout. It'll say continue to checkout or checkout with PayPal. So Billy Butler. Guys, next case starting to fill up. Here is the link for teams. Number 30. 6 out of 9, Billy Butler. Dead cats. Another fat card. All right, I think it's safe to say this is a hot case. We got what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 and 8 thick cards will be in that last pack. Okay, Teddy Williams out of 125 and Ernie Banks out of 325. Springer, Longo, and Donnie Baseball. Nice Cespedes relic for the A's. 8 out of 18. Game used, bat. Derby win. A little bit of damage there. That'll probably fold back up, though. Yes, it does. Little breaks in the bat, too. It's nice. At least let the fatties be pretty. Oakland. Who's got Oakland? The A's. Justin F. with the A's. 8 out of 18. And another fatty. For the Yankees, Sapphire. Jorge Posada out of 10. 2 out of 10. Very nice. Game used pinstripes with an auto for the Yankees. Mikey E with the Yankees. Nice hit, man. No, you don't want any fat ugly cards. You want the fat pretties. 2 out of 10 on the Posada. Hip hip! Hooray! Alright, last pack, and then we do that ultra fat pack. Fatty, fatty, fatties. Ellsbury at a 125, right out of 250. Braun, Wainwright, and Singleton. Jonathan Scope, selling pretty well lately. Emerald for the O's. Baltimore, that is 13 out of 50. Nice on-card auto. Love the team logo. And bottom card, Carlos Santana out of 18 for the Indians. 12 out of 18. Game used. There we go, this massive fat pack. Is it a book and I'm just looking at it backwards, or is it two fat cards? Let's see. It is a book. It is a triple threads relic double combo. Relic double combo. So it was a book. Just that way it looked like two fat cards. Alright, set this down. Okay, we have Pedroia out of 250. We have Fernandez, Bagwell, and Ryu. And the other parallel is Maurer out of 99. The first hit is an auto. Will Clark for the Giants. Very nice card. Alex B, 70 out of 75. 70 out of 75, so Sepia game use bat, will the thrill. Man, just saw the team on the book. And I think I see the numbering too, oh boy. Okay. Here we go. Oh my god. Wow, Sapphire out of 3. 3 out of 3. Alex, you just had the break of your life, son. Holy Braves case. 3 out of 3. Sapphire patches everywhere. Teheran, Gaddis, Freeman, Kimbrell, Simmons, and Hayward. Jeez, that is insane. Alex, you have Joe to thank. He picked this case. Actually, you have the Braves in both breaks tonight, so you would have got the other case either way. That is nasty. Wow. 3 out of 3. Let me get close-ups on that. Tehran, Gaddis, and Freeman. Joe wants his card back from last night. There's the other side. Kimbrell, Simmons, and Hayward. Wow. That's the best Braves case I have ever seen. Holy crap. Alright. I couldn't tell if it was Sapphire or the Sepia. I think Alex has passed out. Yeah. Unbelievable. Okay, guys. Case 30 up next. I have a single order for Mitch, too. Whenever you're ready, Mitch, just let me know. Triple A Nationals players. Hold on a second, guys. I gotta play the obligatory skunk song for Joe.
We remember to obey right away. That's right.
Anybody new to our channel, this is the song we play for Joe when he's skunked. Enjoy if this is your first time listening.
This song reminds us to obey right away. Oh, I stuck my head in a little skunk's hole, and the little skunk said, well, bless my soul. Take it up, take it up, remove
it.
Well, I didn't take it up, and the little skunk said,
oh, boy.
Oh. Take it up, then you wish you had. Take it up.
You wish you take had.
It up,
it. I hope other people are laughing so hard they have tears in their eyes right now. Because I am.
Oh, I stuck my head in a little skunk's hole, and the little skunk said, well,
oh, new people
take
definitely
it up,
love it.
Take it up,
I think Alex died. There he is. Alex, you also got a Will Clark game used bat. I agree, Larry. I agree. Way better than the Fox song. Dear Lord. It's just horrible. Okay. Get that music back down to a normal level. Alex, unbelievable. Yeah, exactly. Will who? That would have been pretty funny. There's case 30, guys. Remaining teams. It's right here. It is not from the same master as that one. It's a completely new master case. We opened one up for singles and then grabbed the opposite too. So everybody knows. Number 30, I will get team sold written down shortly in a random setup. Mitch, you had a 6-box personal break order. I'm ready to do that whenever you are ready. Just let me know. Alright, Greg got your order and Jason got your order. Yeah, that is not good. Alex, I assume I'm selling the Rockies and Giants hits and shipping you the Braves, of course. Let me know if that's accurate, and I'll make the note for Gerald. You want the Rockies patch? Okay. All right, perfect. Ship everything and give Joe the Will Clark. Good deal. There you go, Joe. You get a Will Clark tonight. Let me save this video.